like I'm stuck here for good. Fuck. Damn moronic fanatics. Single flashlight got them riled up enough to keep chasing me ever since. Had to make hideouts all over the place. Just quite convenient in its own way. You never know what night is going to get you. Also not the place like the back of my head now. It sure seems interesting. There used to be a military stockpile of some kind here for one. Didn't go inside though. Looks like there are some chemicals in there. And there's this large house across the channel from here. Seems to be long abandoned, so something interesting might still be there. Can't get to it without the bolt though. I guess I'll have to do something about it soon. Anyway, life goes on. That's only the news department for now.
Artyom, I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you.
have to tell the others that we found her, Sam.
Guys! Don't tell Dad. He's gonna... Just don't bother him with this.
What is this place?
Are you all right?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage or it's a dump. And that short could have been put there by the locals to mark the spot.
Thank you, my love.
Oh, okay. All right. So, Artyom, let's pick her up now?
No way in hell. I can walk just fine. I'll just rest a bit and get going.
The old man's probably going seven sorts of crazy now, thinking his precious daughter got hurt or something.
Dad, it's me. My radio battery died. I got it wet. Other than that, I'm fine. Artyom and the guys are here.
Anna, one day I will have a heart attack because of you. You are getting... You're back, young lady. Sam, is that you? Thanks for helping find Anna. Now I want you to drag her foot here with extreme prejudice. Time to talk some sense to that.
Head back. Help Stepan persuade my father about letting Katya and Nastya travel with us. Artyom, I am feeling better now. Really, I am.
So, Sam, tell me what the real enemy bases look like so that we know when we see it.
Well, first of all, there are these huge humanoid robots, all plastered with stars and stripes. With nuclear reactors up their asses. Oh, and the food's great. Burgers, fries, shakes.
Nah, I'm being serious. What the hell?
Okay, well, let me be serious too. How the hell am I supposed to know how they look now? I haven't seen one in, what, 20 years or so? A fence, some guard towers, patrols, buildings. Bases look like bases. Nothing like that around here. We have yet to see anything even remotely resembling one. But if we do, I'll be sure to go say hi. If I can still remember how to speak English.
All right. Don't be mad.
Do you guys really believe you're gonna see any Americans here? I was hesitant at first, but now I think I'm the only American we're ever gonna see out here.
Well, that's fine by me, since we can always talk things out with you, Sam.